If you can get it to work, in theory it would like look like this. I can nearly shoot the whole time. Today we'll be talking about a funny encounter I made doing playing Island Royale. You need a PC for it. I know you can play Island Royale on Xbox 2, but it will probably not work there. I can't test it because I don't have an Xbox. And now it's the 11th July of 2021, and if you see this video more than after 1 week of upload, the issue will probably be already fixed. So what you can see here is I've put the keystroke for stairs to R, and if you press K on the keyboard, you can open this menu where you can configure the keystrokes. So what you want to do is you want to put reload to R. You want to put this one to R2. So when you pick up a weapon, so if I shoot it, and then you will think I can press R and it will reload it, but that's not the case. It will open the stair building thing, but it won't reload the weapon. So how can we fix this? You have this key, it's on Q now. So if I press Q and R directly afterwards, it will reload the weapon. I will show it to you once more, so you can see both things at a time. And it just reloads the weapon like normally. So this works fine with most weapons, but if you have a shotgun, you will have to empty the whole magazine, otherwise it won't work. Luckily there was a shotgun in here, so I can show it to you. When I press R, nothing happens, and then when I press Q and R, also nothing happens. So only if I shoot the weapon completely empty, and then I left click and let it recharge, it will recharge my shotgun. So that's how to do that. Well, now what's the advantage of doing that? As you have seen in the title, I can shoot with weapons while they are reloading. It just looks a bit weird, but if you got enough ammo, you can shoot for as long as you want to. So it's most useful if you do this with weapons that are full auto, because if you have to concentrate on this reload process and you have to manually click the weapon, that can be really overwhelming. So it also works with non-full auto weapons, so it works with pistols and other stuff. And as I demonstrated earlier, since we cannot initiate the reload process on shotguns, if they are not completely empty, it doesn't work with them, sadly. Yeah. So that's a quick demonstration. I just did it. And it only takes like a tenth of a second to press these two keys once you get used to it, which can take like 1 hour or something of playing the game. And it's just really easy to do. I'm actually really good at this game. I will show you my stats later. And this week my KD radio, my KDR is really high, just because of abusing this bug. So yeah, let's demonstrate this with this guy. He's completely overwhelmed since my weapon doesn't stop shooting and he doesn't know what to do. And so yeah, it's definitely OP, and I think this was a great demonstration of how easy it is to use.
That was such an easy frag. It's so satisfying when you like zoom into somewhere and you do this, and then while you're swiping, you shoot and then you just hit someone. Doesn't happen too often, but if you play this game a lot, it becomes a lot easier. So that player doesn't look like he's a noob because he has like, oh my fucking god. Okay, they were both not that good, but I don't care. We'll need to adjust in the video. There's a player. Let's build this shit here. I didn't even need to reload the weapon. That's another trick I'm showing you right now. You can do this, and then you can build down. Pretty easy to do. I just found this out like 1 week ago. You would probably already know this. It's not hard to do, so probably many players will do it. Oh my god! That was so close. If I know where he is, I will kill him. Fuck. God, he wrecked me so hard and he didn't even get to kill me, dude. That must be really embarrassing for him. Too high, bit too high. Could have got him. Oh no, he's having to leave. Well, goodbye. I'll spare you down. Didn't even need to finish reloading. So that was it for today. I hope you had a good day, and I hope you have a lot of fun with using this thing. Now I will show you some clips from another round where I used the minigun with this, which is actually not a good idea.
Not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.